Hi, Phil Slater here. If you've got a couple of minutes, I'd like to tell you about my new book, Spare Parts Inventory Management. I'm really excited about this book because I think it's the first of its kind in this area. You see, most books about spare parts management, including some of my own, focus on one or two aspects of what you need to know about spare parts inventory management. Now, what this book does is it actually takes you through the entire spare parts inventory management life cycle. That's right. It takes you from creating an item right through to obsolescence and disposal. And it talks about all of the issues that you need to address throughout the life cycle. This book is really a how-to book about managing spare parts inventory management from when it's first created in your system through to when you need to remove the items from your system and everything else you need to do in between. Now, the book is divided into four parts. Part one of the book talks about establishing a spare parts inventory management system. So you need to have the fundamentals in place in order to manage your spare parts throughout the life cycle. Part two takes you through creating the item in your system and stocking the item. So deciding whether or not you ought to stock the item, how many you ought to stock, what's the criticality of the item, those sorts of issues. Part three takes you through the operational phase. Now here's where you'll be thinking about forecasting, you'll think about data management, you'll be thinking about storeroom management, you'll be thinking about optimization of your inventory. There's a whole range of issues that you need to address. And then finally, part four takes you through the obsolescence and disposal phase. So how do you identify what's coming up for obsolescence? How do you manage the last time buy? What are your disposal options? That's what makes this book unique. It takes you through the entire spare parts inventory management life cycle. So it doesn't matter where you are in the cycle, where your systems are, where your parts are, this book will answer the questions that you have about how to better manage your spare parts inventory. Now, in future videos, I'm going to take you through each part of the book, one part at a time. So watch out for those videos soon.